If you tug on your antelope's horn, you'll notice something strange. Look closely. The skull is growing up into the horn. So what would it look like if I pulled it all the way off? Well, most horns, like this bison's, aren't one solid piece. They're two. A bony core inside a hard sheath. In some animals, the core takes up a little of the horn, like in this goat horn, but in others, it takes up more space, like in these kudu horns. So how big is an antelope's bony core?